don't say please, I don't say thank you, I just do what I want, and if you want to get with me, you better have what I want. I don't say please, I don't say thank you, I just do.
She make a history.
Baby's on fire. She got me going from the crazy to some mania.
Oh yeah, what's it just?
Todas las cosas tienen su ritmo y nosotras estábamos aceleradas. Cuando me conociste ya tenía taquicardia y cuando te conocí tú ya te sentías absolutamente sola. No es nuestra culpa querernos tanto.
Shredding waves is much more dangerous than people realize.
You're very brave, Ken.
Thank you, Barbie.
Yeah.
You know, surfer's not even my job.
I know.
And it is not lifeguard, which is a common misconception.
Very common.
Yeah, because actually my job, it's just beach.
Do I believe in ghosts? No. But one time I ghosted a guy in high school.
What if life was so crazy that you became a world-famous chocolatier? That's my dream as Willy Wonka.
I'll kill children.
Jesus.
I don't give a fuck.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
They're bourgeoisie children. They should die.
Hello, I'm Shelley Duvall.
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 I keep accidentally misgendering people. I just forget their pronouns.
Stop talking shit. He, she, they, focus on I. Stop yapping, wait.
Sometimes I want to dress like this, then I want to dress like this, then like this, and on Tuesdays, like this.
You're 19?
Yes.
You look older. That's not a compliment. I see issues there. I'm telling you, you look troubled and older than your years. Your father looks better. Your grandmother looks better. So I...
Hey, boogie, boogie, bam, bam. Let's go, body, body, boom, boom. Hey, boogie, boogie, bam.
best friend and judge me if I smoke a little weed. Makes no fucking sense to me. The hassle, the fighting, they all wanna bite up me. Photos, more photos, and gossip about hoes that they don't know.
My friends, what world are you living in? I don't need friends. I need fans.
Hey, boogie, boogie, bang, bang. Let's go, body, body, boom, boom. Hey, boogie, boogie, bang, bang. Let's go, body, body, boom, boom.
Hey, I just want to say that the Unheard EP is out now. Thank you so much for all the support. There is 4 unreleased tracks which very nearly could have made the album. It would have fit into different circles. Empire Now, Circle of Violence. Farewell would have been The Ascent. Wildflower and Barley very nearly was Limbo, and Too Sweet was a contender for the Gluttony circle. Hope you enjoy. That is Unheard.
Hi, I'm Ez, and I'm doing things you're afraid of to show you that it's okay. And today, I'm wearing an outfit that stands out at the gym. I feel like when I usually go to the gym, I just try and blend in with the walls and not stand out at all. So this is different. You notice what I'm doing wrong, apart from my bad form? Yeah, I forgot the clamps. Funny enough, that has never happened to me before, but it was so embarrassing that I ended up just completely ditching it and doing these exercises now instead. Anyways, onto the outfit. I am wearing a pink crop top with bright red shorts. In this gym session, I just kind of wanted to do the machines that I don't tend to use very much. Basically the ones that aren't in my training schedule. And then I finish it off with some arm curls. So I wore an outfit that stood out in the gym and it was all okay. Kind of.
I want to be someone's first choice.
Yeah. You are.
I know what you're saying. I'm not his first choice.
If you're someone's first choice.
Get dressed with me to go to work. I'm gonna start by putting this on. This is from Little Tude. I got it from Amazon though. It's a little bodysuit with long sleeves. It's gonna be rainbow. That's the theme today. This is how it looks. I feel cute already. I'm gonna be putting on these overalls. They're from Hot Topic from their Pride collection. I literally got them the last day of Pride. And I was so excited because all of the overalls I have are long overalls, and this is my only short overall. But look at it. It did come with a chain, but I'm gonna be replacing the chain with something else, so. I love how perfectly it matches. Oh, it's a pocket. Oh my god, I'm so excited. If I remember correctly, these are leg warmers. I think there's hand warmers too. I'm not gonna wear those because it's really fucking hot outside. So they're not warmers, they're actually socks. So I'm gonna replace my socks. Here's what the socks look like. I scrunched them down a bit. Now it's time for some shoes. I always go with my trusty Converse. I got my socks on. I also made this candy bone chain, so I'm gonna add that. Really cute. Last night I made this bone candy choker thing with a little dog tag on it, so I'm gonna see if it looks good. I'm not too sure, but we'll see. It's kind of a vibe. I might take it off before I leave the house, but it's kind of cute, so I'm gonna keep it for now. As far as candy bracelets, I think I'm gonna wear this one because it goes with the like the kid core outfit kind of thing I have going on. So that one, I also made the I made all of these. This one says, "This Barbie loves HHN," because we're stepping into HHN season this week. And then bones, because I'm wearing a lot of bones. I decided to add a couple more bracelets here. I'm gonna do Tiff and then Chucky, because why not? This is the final look. I feel so cute.
I don't know where my nose piercing went, so I'm going to work with a thumbtack in my nose. Hey, I pop a perk. It give me more stamina. I hit that gnat like an animal.
Alexander, okay. Your son is 9 years old today. He has something he'd like to say. He's been practicing all day. Philip, take it away.
Daddy, daddy, look, my name is Philip. I am a poet. I wrote this poem just to show it. And I just turned 9. You can write rhymes, but you can't write mine.
What?
I practice French and play piano with my mother.
Uh-huh.
I have a sister, but I want a little brother.
Okay.
My daddy's trying to start America's bank.
Who are you playing with, sweetie?
Amanda.
Huh? Oh, who are you?
I'm Amanda. I'm 6.
We have been painting. This is my painting of Isaac. I think it's very good. Okay.
Oh, it's cute.
See what I mean about how I try to do that?
The eyelashes are a bit squiffy.
I are really squiffy. And then I did birds and clouds in the background.
You did.
Okay, so this is Ezra. This is Ezra. What do you think?
Oh my god, okay. I think I wouldn't approach him. However, I can see what you were going for and I do recognize the features on my face.
Or what?
It's about time you fell in love with something that will love you back. And that, my friends, is house music. It doesn't judge you, and I won't either.
Ever been punched in your motherfucking face? What you say? Oh, you haven't? All right, wait.
I want my graham cracker.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey. You playing a little dress up?
Yeah.
Chaos and bloodshed already haunt us. A solution and even talk.
Don't
and what
let
about
them
Boston?
Lead you
Look
astray.
At the cost and all that we've lost, and you talk
this
about
Congress does not speak for
My
me.
My dog speaks more eloquently.
It may a dangerous stream.
Your mange is
I pray the king shows you his mercy.
Is he in Jersey?
More shameful the revolution.
Yourself again, I'm gonna scream. Honestly, look at me, please don't read.
Not your interest.
Don't modulate the key, then not debate with me. Why should a tiny island across the sea regulate the price of tea?
Alexander, please.
Burr, I'd rather be divisive than indecisive. Drop the niceties.
And I eat my baked potato, including the skin. Clap if you eat the skin.
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject. Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
I had so many different ideas for this jacket. Most of them involved striped shirts. So I tried them all, and I ultimately went with this solid pink shirt that I thought was really cute. As far as pants, I don't really have a lot that goes with this, so I'm just gonna use these. And pay attention to that worm, he's gonna be important later. So for socks, I thought, well, I don't know, I kind of want to wear these shoes, but what if I fucking wore my pink demonias? We're gonna do that instead. Accessories, I went with this handmade choker, and oh look, there's the worm. And this colorful belt chain was just perfect. Here's some handmade bracelets with buttons, perfect to match. And here's the final look. I probably would have added some over the knee socks if I had some, and then maybe a hair accessory or two. I really liked this overall pink style. I want to try doing another styling video with different clothes. But yeah, I hope you like it. Bye!
What's a girl gonna do? A diamond's gotta shine!
Take my whiskey, leave my coffee back in my bed.
la la. C'est magnifique.
Don't ask me how I did it, I just did it, it was hard. I just